All right, so we back with workout number 5. This is gonna be strictly strength. I have technical difficulties today. My laptop camera acting stupid, it won't record, so I gotta record on the iPad. So we're gonna give it a go. The angle will be a little different, but the video will probably be clearer. And yeah, so we're gonna work on what's called a complex. We're using dumbbells, so if you don't have dumbbells, which is these weights right here, if you don't have any of those, then grab some heavy shoes, or like if you have like a heavy box or a heavy item that's similar in weight, that way you can do the exercises. So let's get it. Let's start with curls. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We'll rest. So that was 10 each arm. So now we're gonna go shrugs. This is part of the complex. So you go from one exercise to the next, to the next, to the next. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'll take a kneel for this one. We'll do shoulder press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you reach down. Rows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Rest. So we'll go back to that. We'll go curls, shrugs, shoulder press, rows. Curls are going to be both at the same arm now. Or sorry, both at the same time now. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shrugs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Take a kneel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10. Rows. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Get some water. All right, we're gonna switch over to legs and then we'll come back. So with legs, we're gonna do calf raises first. So if you can see, calf muscles. There, you can see the calf muscles. All right, for those of you that wanna jump high, run fast, these will help you. We'll get some squats. So we'll just hold one. Okay. We'll hold it like this right here. And we'll squat. We'll get 20. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. It's a good good pace we're pushing right now. Now we're gonna get some lunges. Okay, these can be weighted or not. Ready. Go. Take a rest. The whole purpose of these videos is to give you an idea of what a home workout looks like. Just gotta breathe, gotta breathe. I gotta do more cardio, huh? It's all good. Muscles are strong. Wind isn't as strong as it could be, but you know, only runners like running, really. So just make sure that if you don't like running, do something, right? Even if it's push-ups, sit-ups, this type of stuff, because I'm breathing hard. So there's slight cardio benefits, but this is more muscular than it is cardio. So okay, so we'll go back into the arms and we'll do some tricep work. Here we go. Start with me now. So you kneel down. Well, if you got a tall ceiling, then you can go ahead and stand up. So you grab your weight, lift it up, and you press.
Dream is to protect our baby's future.
When it comes to parenting, the unknowns keep us up at night.
Hi, I'm the County State Farm agent. Here to help you sleep more soundly, knowing their baby's future is protected with life insurance.
Gordon Hayward shows his opponents no mercy.
And we getting strong, y'all. We getting strong. We trying to ridiculously competitive. We trying to build these muscles up.
Which is why he refuses to play on anything but gamer-grade internet from Xfinity.
Just so you can get a look at the muscles I'm working. So when I do curls, I'm working my bicep. Okay, you can see it. When I do these right here, tricep extensions, I'm working my tricep. So if you look, that's unflexed.
Working on obliques like usual.
Same thing over here.
Helping it deep in like usual.
Okay. That's gonna help you press like doing or too much. Hold something my taxes, or I'm help you with your push-ups.
Virgil got a padded on my wrist going nuts.
Let's get back to these curls, huh?
Say my answer number, but I keep waking up. No, you see my text, baby. Please say something. Wine by the glass, man, a cheapskate, huh? Gotta move on my release day, huh? This is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell it, it is what it is. Said what I had to and did what I did.
20. Turn my back on every G. Shrug, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Working on the weekend like usual.
Here we go.
Way off shoulder in the deep press, end, like usual. Sweat it past us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I told you it was us. Man, I have some rose with it, 2+.
It's cool, man.
2.
Got red bottoms on.
4. 5.
Life is good.
6. 7. 8.
100,000 for the cheap ring.
10.
I done flew one out of Spain to be in my domain of automotive.
How many sets is that?
$3 on the ring.
3 or 4. Sometimes I don't keep track of the best. That's okay.
Granted, she was standing right down while I catch play.
I'm trying to tuck the shirt in so the muscles stay closed.
Throw hay while I tell a band in this. I'd have been down bad in them.
All right, let's get tricep extensions.
Who gave you pills?
And then we'll get back into legs.
Too many curves, they roll me to play in this. Rather nonsense, get old summer spread this. They had the counter light lighting it up. Anybody can get it. Ooh, I'm on a PJ lighting it up. Backwoods so sticky. Ooh, I'm trying to tote that Drake on London. And then it's a
sticky. We can pause down here. Okay, so low. Yeah, don't go higher than halfway. And now go. That's a good way to build power, endurance, and strength all in one. So I pulse, that keeps the muscle engaged. Then if I go up, right, keeps it engaged from a different angle. Now once that's sore, now I gotta go past that ceiling that I set. I set a ceiling here, and I can easily go past that ceiling. So now that's gonna work different angles of the muscle. Exercising is about line of pull. So line of pull, if I pull this way versus this way versus this way, I might be using different muscles. So same with my leg. If I lift out this way versus if I lift out this way versus if I lift back that way, I'm working different muscles, even if I go across the body. Okay, so it's important to get different lines of pull using the same muscles. All right, let's get these leg holds. So we do calf raise holds. So we'll stand on our tippy toes for 10 seconds, then we'll do 3 calf raises. Well, we'll do 8 calf raises since those are pretty easy. Hold it up. Okay, keep those legs engaged. Nine, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Let's go ahead and hold. Hold the weight. We'll hold a squat. 10 seconds and then we'll do 3 squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Good. Now we're gonna do lunge holds. So we'll lunge and we'll hold here. And then once we hit 10 seconds, we'll do 3 lunges up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Ooh, switch legs. Here we go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3. Oh, goodness gracious. All right. So that's a 20-minute workout. I'm gonna try to get this camera situation fixed, but understand that this was about muscular strength. So when you go to fill out the component of fitness, muscular strength, okay? If you wanna talk about muscular endurance, we didn't really do muscular endurance, I'm gonna be honest, but we did do muscular strength. So if you wanna put put muscular endurance, I'll be okay with that. But just understand endurance is like, we're gonna hold those things for 20 seconds, 30 seconds, 40 seconds versus 10 seconds. And you can modify the workouts to fit your needs. And I was using, right? This is a kind of hard to see. That's a 35 pound weight, okay? So it's it was upside down. A little bit easier to see like this here. Whatever. All right, thanks for working out with me. Peace.